Legend.
You work a year for her and you can get a job at any major publication in the world. A million girls would kill for this job.
Oh, it sounds like an amazing opportunity. I would love to be considered.
Andrea, Runway is a fashion magazine, so an interesting fashion is crucial.
It makes me think I'm not interested in fashion.
What are you looking at?
I don't know. Your shirt, your skirt, your neck, your back, your pussy, and your
It certainly arouses some suspicions. And then call my current husband and ask him to meet me at that molecular cannibal place we once ate with Catherine Zeta-Jones. Oh, and tell Richard I saw all the pictures he sent over for the portraits of the female paratrooper, and they are also profoundly unattractive. Why are they all so boxy? Is it impossible to find a lovely, slender female paratrooper? Am I reaching for the stars here? Am I? Not really. Oh, and I'm going to need to see everything Nigel has pulled for Gwen's second attempt at a cover photo. Do we know if she's lost any of that baby weight in her eyes yet? What is that?
Human Resources sent it. I was just pre-interviewing her for the assistant position, but she's hopeless.
Oh, well, clearly I will have to take care of that myself, since the last two you sent me were completely inadequate. Send her in. That's all.
Go!
Who are you?
My name is Andy Sachs. I recently graduated from Northwestern University.
And what are you doing here?
Well, I think I could do a good job as your assistant. And, well, I came to New York to be a journalist, but I sent letters out everywhere. Finally got a call from Elias Clark, and, well, basically it's either this or Tiger Beat.
So you don't read Runway?
No.
And before today, you had never heard of me?
No.
And you have no style or sense of fashion?
Well, I think that depends on what you consider fashionable.
No, no, that wasn't a question. I'll go up at the end if it's a question.
Listen.
Are we doing a before and after piece that I don't know about?